Railway station. At last.
Train number 42 finally reached its destination. Did you come to reclaim what's yours?
Oh, we have a lot to discuss.
I'm done talking.
You can't be serious. After all we've been through...
I'm not blaming you. I deprived you of everything. You cared?
Every bullet makes you feel less tense, doesn't it? from themselves. They were dead long before I even made up my mind. To give up freedom and allow them to talk to me, inconceivable. They weren't poles. They weren't even human. Without you, Doc, you didn't like it there. That's what I thought. We're like brothers. always wanted this. You were always trying to be like me.
Why would I ever want to be like you? I had a life there. Not a perfect one, but peaceful. Why did you have to destroy it?
Destroy? I gave it back. The life you lost, the life the bombs took away, and the shelter gate sealed off.
I never asked you for anything.
Oh, but you did. More often than you think. Sometimes you almost begged me to do things you weren't capable of. Finish what you started.
I don't believe it. This one is a seventh. The seventh this year.
True, true. Fucking traffic.
I know. Does somebody open a highway here? At this rate, we'll have to start building residential quarters in the fourth sublevel sooner than we thought.
True, true. Fucking shame.
Come on, you lucky bastard.
True, true. Fucking lucky.
And she was like, I should have listened to my mother.
True, true. Fucking vixen.
What did I expect? She was a stripper, for fuck's sake. How can you demand to understand a girl like that?
True, true. Fucking whore.
Hey, you call her whore one more time, and I swear to God. Wait a minute. Shouldn't we be carrying him differently?
True, true. Fucking true.
One more time, Mr. Tokai. Slowly. Tell us what happened.
This time, tribalism. The shelter was contaminated by an unknown type of virus that caused sudden psychological and physical changes. I was ordered to investigate the strange behavior of the first victims on the second sublevel.
Ordered by who?
Colonel Potocki.
What did you find on the second sublevel?
People exposed to the virus exhibited symptoms of psychosis. The bodies of some started to mutate. Every victim of the virus was extremely aggressive.
You said it wasn't an accident?
Yes. I saw him for the first time in the reactor room. Though I think I met him earlier. It doesn't matter. He was the one responsible for the tragedy. He tried to cover up the evidence by damaging the reactor. Fortunately, with Professor Tomaszewski's help, I managed to repair the malfunction before everything blew up.
Speaking of Professor Tomaszewski, what happened to him?
Nothing changed since the last time I told you. His immune system was weak, despite my efforts. The virus killed him.
I see. What about Mr. Gottler? Did the virus kill him too?
I'm not sure. He was prone to depression. Tried to hide it, but his jokes were bitter. Maybe the confinement syndrome and all this chaos were too much for him to handle.
But you weren't the only one to escape the glory. There was a woman with you.
I wouldn't say with me, but yes. Karolina Janicka managed to leave the shelter. We were supposed to meet in the building with the aid logo. When I arrived, all I found was a note saying that she went on. The whole city was a full-scale model, a military training ground of some sort. Oh, did she end up reaching the fist?
No. You were the only outsider we've seen since that junker 2 months ago. Thank you, Mr. Tokai. That will be all. Please wait here. Medical personnel will arrive shortly. You have to go through the quarantine. It's standard procedure. It shouldn't last longer than a month.
I understand. You can't be too careful.
By the way, Dr. Tokai, it's probably a silly question, but do you want to talk with our psychiatrist?
No, thank you. I think I'm fine.